All right, hello everybody, and welcome back to some Alice Madness Returns, Lothlord. And you might notice I am wearing a new outfit. This is some DLC, but it gives me some like great boost, so I now take half the amount of damage and deal twice as much damage. So I like those odds. We just encountered the Mad Hatter last. Now we are, trying to find his limbs. I don't trust him. I think as soon as we get him built, I think he's gonna turn on us. Did I need to be faster? Cool. If you're feeling lost, using okay. I don't want to read it anyways. Smelling and regurgitating. Assemblage of pure destruction. How did I do this? I wasn't paying attention. And now, obviously, I'm regretting it. No, that's not anything. Configuration controls. Toggle ranged weapons. Thank you. legitimately at a loss for words. I'm pressing every single button I have. The button, I didn't think it would be that hard to figure out. So hopefully the restart will allow us to. Umbrella. Press A while focused to block. It's just like Disney, we get the teacup ride, except that's not a roller coaster. Button pops up, but it doesn't seem like it's gonna do anything because I press it.
Okay.
Propaganda.
An industry thrives, suffering, obsolescence, and ruination. It's made the East End into a privy. Consider simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate all the means of your inheritance.
Okay. The voice sounds weirdly, like, feminine and masculine at the same time. Sounds like a woman doing a man voice. One thing I don't really enjoy all that much about the Xbox is that it still uses batteries. So if it dies, I got some. I thought I made it. I was like so close. If I dodge out of that, I think I might have it. No. I did the dodge too early. Maybe that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. Because there's this little area over here. I was just seeing if I could cheat the system. Because I figured I needed to be there. And then if I get off it, they go. So I need to put the bomb down. Okay. Oh. Okay. I was like still moving. After I chat about Max. So I'm assuming there's like four parts to this level. I have no idea where the arms are. Rabbit down. And we're loading. Okay. All right.
Thank you. by this group.
Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead. Mm-hmm.
So we should eat our young? Just your slouch. Still have not located a single limb. I suspect we'll find one sooner or later.
Your dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain. I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's being tossed into the boiling.
So we found two limbs, an arm and a leg. Right. Okay. Ooh. Oh my God. How I survived that, I do not know. I was like trapped there. Ooh. Thank you. it's safe to go through here. That'll come in play soon. No, we didn't succeed. Ah. Lever.
Don't you dare stop! Keep running! So help me out!
You'll what? Over here.
either of the Egypts. You think that can stop us? The merest trifle. I'll be leaving now. You'll never catch me. Don't even try.
Just like I thought, the rubbish chute came into play. Just not the way I expected. I thought it might have had just something to do with the,
Dexterity will make a nice change! Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. Now resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, mean folding chairs, stools.
Back. Here? Because I don't... No. Okay, yeah. So then I want to go the other way. So that is where we're gonna call this episode. So thank you all so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa.
All right. I'll see you all.